Seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world, just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm at Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that, and, well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And there was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee.
Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
Huh. No good. Gotta reroute this circuit.
Oh, why don't you do the honors this time?
I think we did it.
Next step, neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
Missed call from MJ. Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
Doc really does want to imagine a better version of man. Advanced idea mechanics. Doc, are you sure it's a good idea to accept grants from AIM? Their rep is pretty shady.
Beggars can't be choosers, Peter. Once we're on our feet, we'll reevaluate our funding partners.
Cool. Logic controller for the micro cables Doc's been theorizing. These things are awesome. So much more versatile than traditional fixed axis designs. Simple AI that'll improve the prosthetic's functionality over time. Welcome to the future. What's that? Hey, sorry I missed your call. Are you still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but... yeah, we should talk over dinner.
Offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. All right, dinner at MJ's. Low expectations. It'll be hard to screw this one up. Guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls. One of Howard's pigeons. Come on. He's a fast one. Help. You know these little guys pretty well, huh?
Getting there. Sandra always knew him best, of course.
Sandra?
Oh, my wife.
Well, tell Sandra she's got some fine birds.
Oh, yeah. Sure we are, Spider-Man. Thanks again. And please, keep an eye out.
A bus full of civilians was just taken hostage. Incident was reported near the meatpacking district.
Okay, so this station collects overflow data from all the others. Yeah, God forbid we waste Oscorp's server space. Anyway, do me a favor and make sure it's running smoothly, or everything these stations do is for nothing.
This isn't nearly enough server space. It's close to overloading. That'll trigger a purge, and everything Harry has will be lost. I can't let that happen. Wait, ESU has a backup server near here they never use. That can handle the excess data, but I'll need to realign the transmission dishes to make a link from here to there, fast. The active receiver's easy to find. Okay, now to find another link in the array. Got it. Just have to keep doing that. What's taking up all that space on Harry's servers? Looked like DNA sequencing, but that seems beyond the scope of the research stations. Focus, Pete. It won't matter what's on the server if it all gets erased. Getting close. Thank you. The active receiver's easy. To find. Just have to get up there. Okay, now to find another link in the array. Got it. Just have to keep doing that. What's taking up all that space on Harry's servers? Looked like DNA sequencing, but that seems beyond the scope of the research stations. Focus, Pete. It won't matter what's on the server if it all gets erased. Should be in view of the ESU server now. Got it. Now I can initiate the data transfer if I hurry.
Looks good. Good. Let's see. Good. Let's see. Looks good. Good. Let's see. Looks good.
It's working. Everything stored successfully. Should be fine until I have Norman assign Harry some more server space. And he'll be glad to when he sees what the stations have been doing. Hey, MJ.
All right, I picked up a bunch of stuff at the store. Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be amazed.
I got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask?
Peter, you are not going to believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen.
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place? That office. Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was Happy.
Almost shot a rat.
Need to get this guy out of my way.
Martin Lee's really paying the boss?
Yeah. We build this war beast for Lee. Lee finances the boss's adventure.
Well, you better clean your slag off that sloppy well. Boss sees that, he'll be pissed.
Yo, Rick! Boss wants to talk to you. Get in here!
Need to get into that office.
So what's the boss doing with the money from this Lee job?
What are they building? Is this all for Lee?
Great dust, man.
Careful.
Going straight into grave. I heard
you tried it yet?
Samples. Boss is still professional.
Wait!
So what's the boss doing with the money from this Lee job?
What are they building? Is this all for Lee?
Grave dust, man.
Careful.
The cash is going straight into grave dust.
What was that sound?
Wait!
So what's the boss doing with the money from this Lee job?
What are they building? Is this all for Lee?
Grave dust, man.
Careful.
All that cash is going straight into grave dust.
You tried any yet?
The samples. Boss is still perfecting the recipe. Man, just got a kick. Everything okay?
Easy does it. What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Where is it? I swear I left it over.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
What was that?
Hey, anyone pick up more gear after our last run?
What is this? Some kind of military hardware? Office must be to my right. Need to move careful through here.
Yo, man. Why's the boss being so intense about putting GPS trackers on everything?
Protecting trade secrets. Doesn't want any word on grave dust to get out.
Still, Phil's paranoid.
Who asked you? Get back to work.
We gotta pick up some more supplies.
Not till we toss the empties. Boss wants them lost in the Jersey swamp by next week.
Grave dust is pretty under the table, I guess.
Yeah, under the table.
Those barrels seem important. Alchemax. Why is that so familiar? What's in these?
Boss, come on! We'll never know this!
Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice. Cousin won't be there.
God damn it! Then I'll fix it! Ah!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. Such a disappointment. And now I need a new welder.
Blueprints. An APC. This is what they're building for Lee. But why does he need an armored vehicle? Here we go. GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The Great Dumpling Catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath. Whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking... what if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again!
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to,
Just the couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.
Hey, it's me.
This Curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Because it sure feels like we are.
Partners! Sounds good!
Okay. See ya, partner.
It started, folks. I'm getting word of a serious increase in the drug trade in our fair city.
Police look like they could use some help.
Someone radio dispatch. We need a wagon.
There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here. Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight. So glad you're here. I can't find my car. Could have sworn I parked on this level. guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement. Good fight! A for effort! Elevator won't work, they know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here. If I get closer, I can take him out. Tall building. Fire bombs? Seriously? Uh-oh. Not good. Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out.
大哥还需要我。
Sleep it off.
Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right. I'll be honest, that one looks better broken. Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it... is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Almost got him! Try to fall slower! Gotcha! You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah, but I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demon?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Additional units requested immediately to contain multiple hostile vehicles. Please proceed to Madison.
On the situation in Madison. Demons are attacking Outpost Romeo. Send backup.
Message from Doc.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who've lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. Hope he doesn't burn himself out.
Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project...
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis, yada yada yada. So...
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects.
All units, officers are in pursuit of multiple hostile vehicles. Any officers in Nomad, please respond.
Military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city. This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. Can't let any of those bombs explode. Okay, took care of that one. Better hurry. Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume.
Yeah.
Missed a call from Aunt May.
Peter, I spoke to Miles' mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. The poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve, and he needs to see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter. The kind that would have made Ben proud.
Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change. Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
Yeah, we can do that.
Everyone's in costume. My people. Dr. Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does. Are you Dr. Delaney?
Oh, Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time.
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man. Wait, now I have you.
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smartass. Looks okay.
Guy throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there.
Eat! Eat, my little children!
Can't use my webs. How could I get up there?
Cuckoo! Cuckoo!
Over here!
I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
Boy, since I'm one of your nemesises, we gotta fight.
Maybe later.
Oh, what's the matter, Spider Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you? Come on.
Hey, fight! Kick his ass, Spider Man!
What the hell?
Take it easy. Just tell me what you want.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back, now!
Let him go!
Keep your head down!
Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween. How about some mood lighting? And where'd they take Delaney? Must be another way around.
Me.
Who are you?
You recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee. Apparently the show's not over.
Name?
Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Thank you.
No! That's all of them. Gotta find Lee.
Oh.
stop them from hurting each other. You'll be okay later! Apologies! Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that. Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city, but they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay, I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.
Hey, did you find Dr. Delaney at the party?
Yeah, but so did Lee.
Oh no, what happened?
Lee corrupted him and made him kill himself.
That's horrible. We have to stop this guy.
We will. Before Delaney died, he gave Lee a name. Morgan Michaels.
Morgan Michaels. Who is he?
Not sure, but I bet he works on the Devil's Breath project. Have you learned anything from that Devil's Breath file?
How's it going?
Yeah, get this. A few years ago, Osborn came to Fisk and asked him to build a lab, but to keep it hidden from regulators.
Secret lab? For Devil's Breath?
If it's as dangerous as we think it is, I can see why.
Where's the lab?
That's not in the file. Osborn made Fisk destroy all records of it. All I have are invoices from Osborn's personal account to Fisk Construction. Knowing Fisk, he kept the invoices around for blackmail material on the mayor.
Everything leads back to Norman Osborn. Guess it's time to pay him a visit.
I doubt he's gonna tell you anything.
Wasn't planning to ask.
Mass
spider crisis coming through!
Hostage. Incident is ongoing near Union Square. Please copy.
A group of terrorists assassinate American citizens in a bombing attack. How is it possible that instead of being wiped out of existence, these masked criminals are still at large and still striking at innocent people like Oscorp CFO Charles Standish in their own homes? How? You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, my cousin's a corrections officer, and he says the demons they've arrested aren't talking. They clam up, won't even speak to their lawyers.
This underscores a concern I've had about these demons. They're not regular criminals. They might not even be ordinary terrorists. although they certainly commit terrorist acts. But it looks to me more and more like they're a cult.
Are you kidding me? Those kind of people are out of their minds. They'll do anything.
It's horrifying, isn't it? Does this mean that we have to live in fear? To be constantly looking over our shoulders? To expect an attack at any moment? In my opinion, folks, the answer is yes.
Keep it straight. No need to thank me, Sable dudes. Although it's kind of rude you didn't. Okay, that's how I can get into Norman's office. Can't get in there without shutting down some security systems. But if they see... they'll put the whole place on lockdown. I should be able to hack into the security network modules from the outside. There are the network cables. Just need to follow them to the security module. Looks like there's four of these around the building. That should make things easier.
What the hell? Security teams, call in. Sable Team Alpha standing by. Looks like an electrical problem. Copy that. Keep an eye on the exterior while we try to track down the issue.
Just when I thought it would be easy.
All Sable teams, Looks like we have some sort of software problem. Target spotted. It's Spider-Man! All Sable teams. Looks like we have some sort of software problem. We're calling in a specialist. Copy that. Continuing exterior sweep.
There's the second module.
What? All agents, someone's taking control of one of our subsystems. Initiating Delta Protocol.
Man, everybody's got drones these days.
Sable teams. I need a status report.
Exterior sweep negative. We are all clear. Still look like a software issue?
Attention all Sable teams. There's a small possibility we have a trespasser on site. We're analyzing data now. Stay vigilant. Damn it. Another subsystem is going offline. I need a team to scan the 85th floor exterior.
Copy control. Bird inbound.
Gotta move. Hi, MJ. A little busy right now.
I'll be quick. Listen, I got a lead on Charles Standish's location. I think if I can get to him, I can make him talk. He knew about Dr. Delaney. He probably knows about Morgan Michaels as well.
Okay, just don't do anything crazy. Speaking of crazy, gotta find that last module.
Thank you.